tundra.
Whoa.
In the summer, the tundra gets up to 50 degrees Fahrenheit, and in the winter, it's minus 50 degrees. It's very cold in the tundra, and as you guys know, it's a desert, so not much rain goes to the tundra, so the water is from the melted ice and the melted snow.
And they have very short summers and really long summers, so they rarely have any sun.
Winters.
Long winters.
The polar bear is the top of the food chain there, and it eats seals, belugas, walruses, seals, and belugas. Beluga eats herring and flounder, and both herring and flounder eat zooplankton.
And the walrus eats clams and the clams eat algae.
The algae is found on like the rocks or sometimes on the glaciers. I drew the mountains and did some of the coloring, the ocean and the sky.
And I drew the animals and I colored the mountains.
Anything else? Did you, like, when you were researching, is there anything that you found interesting? Like, Edgar was saying, like, so when, as you're researching, share that as well. It doesn't have to be on your poster.
I found out that if the polar bears don't have enough food, the ocean, they eat their own cubs.
Yeah.
Oops.
So good. Has that been an issue, do you say? Does that happen often?
No, not often. It's rare.
If they're malnourished, then they will.
There's a low human population in the tundra because everyone thinks it's very cold.
But you don't need Mexican food.
Okay.
It's mostly snow. There's rarely any plants there. Mostly snow and rock.
Snow and rock? All right, thank you.